Hey all, welcome back to Biteable. My name's Haley. A little while ago, we published a long list of the best online collaboration tools. Today, I'm going to run through our favorite lesser-known tools to level up your online collaboration. Let's start with some communication tools. You might be using Slack and Gmail as default, but communication software has come on leaps and bounds over the last few years. Our favorite lesser-known communication tools are Rocket.Chat, Signal, and Edison Mail. First up, we have Rocket.Chat. Rocket.Chat is similar to Slack, except you can do a lot more with it. It has way more integrations, and it can connect with pretty much any platform. This can be a good thing for the right team, but it can also be overwhelming. So watch how you use it and don't overload it just because you can. Next up is Signal. This is the messaging app to go with if you value security. This app is like a vault. It's famously endorsed by Edward Snowden, Jack Dorsey, the founder of Twitter, and Mark Zuckerberg. The only downside to Signal is that the functionality is limited. It's perfect for quick, open communication, but it's not ideal for day-to-day business. And finally, Edison Mail. You might have noticed ads creeping into your Gmail inbox lately or heard about Microsoft harvesting your email data. If this worries you, try Edison Mail, a strong Gmail competitor that promises an ad-free and secure email service. Next up, we have documentation tools. Online collaboration comes into its own with documentation, and these three underdogs are here to give Google Docs a run for its money. We have ProProfs, Knowledge Base, DocuWare, and Zoho Workdrive. If you create a lot of documents at work, you know finding the right collaborative word processor is only the battle. Organizing and filing everything is the war. ProProfs Knowledge Base lets you share files and documents, but its real strength is creating easy-to-navigate knowledge bases. It also comes with handy templates that let you standardize your internal documentation. Then we have DocuWare, a documentation software your HR department will love. Its goal is to enable easy sharing and signing of documents or contracts. If your onboarding processes are being hampered by remote working, or you deal with legal documents en masse, DocuWare can help standardize and automate your workflows. Next up, we have Zoho Workdrive. You can think of this one as functionally equivalent to the Google Suite, but with a stronger focus on security. While it has a lot of the same tools integrated, Zoho doesn't have access to any of your data. This might seem obvious, but Google and Microsoft sell or monetize user data, and Zoho was designed as a counterpart to this practice. The only thing to look out for is that Zoho has a 3-user minimum. Project management tools have become wildly popular in the last few years, but unlike messaging apps or word processors, there isn't one tool that has a monopoly on the market. Project management is so specific to the team and the manager. If you haven't found the PM software that suits you, consider jumping on board with these three before they get famous. HeyOrca, Toggl, and the Omni Suite. Let's start with HeyOrca, which was originally designed for marketing agencies that run social media campaigns. It's developed into a nifty little platform capable of managing recruitment, outreach, and internal comms. The best thing about HeyOrca is the client-facing options. It selectively lets clients into a project, gives them a full overview of the publishing flow, and the ability to approve or give feedback. One thing to note is that while they do have a mobile app available, it doesn't seem to work, so stick to the desktop version. Then we have Toggl. Toggl is a platform that combines the two commonly used methods of project management: calendar view and cards. The cards are similar to those that you might find on Trello or Notion, but with great feedback functionality. In Toggl, the calendar view is the real winner. It's a great tool if your work runs on strict deadlines. Finally, the Omni Suite is huge. It has everything except the kitchen sink: project mapping, timelines, and tools for brainstorming. It's a great choice for small teams who can be choosy with what features they need. It might not be a great fit for bigger teams as the standard pricing structure doesn't scale with the number of users. Data visualization has come a long way from its origin of making pie charts in Excel. The data visualization potential these days is huge, but choosing the right platform comes down to how complex your data sets are. Our lesser known picks are Tableau, Infogram, and Databox. Tableau is becoming a popular choice because of how simple it makes the process of data visualization. It boasts a lot of integrations that make data importing easy. It's a great choice for people who use reasonably complex datasets but don't have time to go back to school and learn data science. The only fly in the ointment is the pricing structure. It's a bit complicated. Infogram is a nifty little platform for the casual data visualizer. It's easy to use, but also less powerful. Ain't that always the way? But if you mostly need to generate infographics, Infogram is your best bet. It also lets you create polished spreads of data visualization alongside text and headings. Finally, there's DataBox. DataBox is a platform that helps make sense of digital performance data. It's like a build-your-own Google Analytics dashboard. Its superpower, though, is that it can send you real-time updates of your KPIs and goals. Note-taking apps have glowed up from a useless phone app to one of the handiest tools you'll ever use. These are our favorite note-taking apps you might not have heard of: Craft, Roam Research, and Standard Notes. Craft is a great all-rounder with a huge suite of added tools. But while it comes with this toolbox of features, sometimes you don't want all the bells and whistles and you can choose to use the basic version instead. And it's free for personal use. Cha-ching. Next, we have Roam Research. Roam offers a clever take on research notes by running with the theory that thoughts are organized by association, not hierarchy. So Roam lets you create notes that are linked together in a network instead of nesting folders, perfect for planning essays, taking lecture notes, and developing ideas. Finally, we have Standard Notes. Standard Notes isn't a complicated platform or loaded up with features. The main goal here is simplicity and security. Standard Notes are encrypted and the interface is simple and easy to use. You can organize your notes into notebooks too, which is handy. And finally, we come to one of the most expensive and underused admin functions, file sharing. Many businesses pay through the nose for file sharing services to get the files out the door without having to think about security and organization. If you're not happy with your file sharing system, check out these three quiet achievers instead: Bit.ai, FileStage, and Box. Firstly, we have Bit.ai. It's a hybrid tool that's part documentation, part file share, and part client-facing mediator. The platform integrates easily with cloud storage and shows you a versioned history of the document. But the coolest feature is the easy control over who sees what. You can send your clients the published version of the document while sending your sub-editor the editor view. Next up, FileStage. This is an editor or project manager's dream because it's made to prioritize document review. If you manage lots of documents that need finicky edits and approvals, FireStage can help standardize your processes. And last but not least is Box. It's famous for being approved by the Department of Defense and known for being a security-focused product. But just because it focuses on security, it doesn't mean it's neglected the inter-user face. The software is easy to use, although it can be a little tricky to set up. I hope this helps you find your perfect collaboration tool. Make sure you follow Bytable for more insider tips on making your workplace work better for you.